Hi students, welcome to another session of Business Studies with me Vishwanath sir for the 11th standard. Today we shall be taking another interesting case study, and this is a certain Indian company which has made it big in every way. Okay, you can hear its name here, you can hear its name there. Yes, if you guessed it right, it's Reliance Industries Limited. They have probably entered into every possible area. They started off, of course, with textiles. From textiles, they shifted to telecommunication, to gas, to retail. Okay, they have covered huge areas. And the interesting thing is that they have been successful in every particular area. Okay, so today we shall discuss about Reliance Industries, how it has grown so big and how it has made big, and it has made India also so proud with its smart management. Okay, Reliance Industries is an Indian organization in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Reliance possesses organizations crosswise over India, occupied with vitality, petrochemicals, material, common assets, retail and broadcast communications. Reliance is one of the most gainful organizations in India, the biggest traded on the open market organization in India by the showcase of capitalization, and the biggest organization in India as an estimated by income. After, as of late, it outperformed the administration controlled by the Indian Oil Corporation. On the 18th of October 2017, Reliance Industries turned to be the primary Indian organization to rupture the $100 billion market capitalization. Okay, so you imagine how big it has made. The organization is positioned as 106th on the Fortune Global 500 rundown of the world's greatest enterprises as of 2019. It positioned itself 8th among the top 250 global energy companies by Platts starting in 2016. Reliance keeps on being India's biggest exporter, representing 8% of the all-out product sales, with an estimate of ₹1,47,755 crores, and it has got business sector which is expanding over 108 countries. Reliance is answerable for 5% of the legislature of India's complete incomes from the tradition and extracts obligations. It additionally is the most noteworthy personal citizen in the private area in India. In 2019, Reliance Industries Limited became the primary Indian firm to cross ₹9 lakh crore showcase valuation. Imagine 9 lakh crore. Fine. So from here we go to the history and the origin of Reliance Industries, how it started off, by whom it was started off. In 1965, the association finished and Dhirubhai proceeded with the polyester business in the business firm. In 1966, Reliance Textile Engineers Private Limited was consolidated in Maharashtra. It built a manufactured textures plant around the same time at Naroda at Gujarat. On the 8th of May 1973, it moved to becoming Reliance Industries Limited. In 1975, the organization extended its business into materials with Vimal, turning to be the most significant image in the later years to come. The organization went for the initial public offer, that is the IPO, in 1977. That means they approached the public for capital. In return, they gave them shares. The issue was overbought 7 times. In 1979, a materials organization, Sidhpur Mills, was amalgamated with the company. In 1980, the organization extended its polyester yarn business by setting up the polyester filament yarn plant at Patal Ganga, Raigad. Maharashtra, with its monetary and specialized, coordinated with E.I. DuPont, D. Numers and Company US. In 1985, the name of the organization was changed from Reliance Textile Industries to Reliance Industries Limited. During the years of 1985 to 1992, the organization extended the introduced limits by delivering polyester yarn by more than 1,45,000 tons for each annum. The Hazira Petrochemical was dispatched in 1991-92. In 1993, Reliance went abroad capital markets for assets through a worldwide depository issue of Reliance Petroleum. In 1996, it turned to be the first private division organization in quite a while to be appraised by the worldwide FICO, that is FICO Assessments Office. The Standards & Poor's appraised the Reliance to BB+, stable viewpoint, compared by the sovereign roof. In 1995-96, the organization entered into telecom through a joint endeavor with the New York Stock Exchange, US, and Advanced Reliance Telecom Private Limited in India. In 2001, the Reliance Industries, furthermore, Reliance Petroleum Limited, turned it into India's two biggest organizations as far as all the monetary parameters were concerned. In 2001-2002, Reliance Petroleum converged with Reliance Industry. In 2002, Reliance reported India's greatest gas revelation at the Krishna Godavari Bowl in almost three decades, and perhaps the biggest gas disclosures on the planet since 2002. The setup volume of gaseous petroleum was more than 7 trillion cubic feet, proportionate to 1.2 billion barrels of unrefined petroleum. This was first, historically speaking, a disclosure by an Indian private part company. In 2002-2003, Reliance bought a large stake of the Indian Petrochemicals, that is the IPCL, that is India's second biggest petrochemical organization, from the administration of India. IPCL was later converged into Reliance in 2008. In 2005 and 2006, the organization revamped its business by demerging its interest in the Control Age and Appropriation Money Administration. In 2006, Reliance entered into Sorted Retail Showcase in India by the dispatch of the brand name Reliance Fresh. By the finish of 2008, Reliance Retail had over 600 stores crosswise over 57 urban communities in India. In November 2009, Reliance gave a 1:1 extra offer to the investors. In 2010, Reliance entered into the broadband administration showcasing securing of Infotel Broadband Services Limited, which was effectively a bidder for the skillet of India's fourth age, that is the 4G range, held by the legislature of India. Around the same time, Reliance and Bharat Petroleum declared an association in the oil and gas business. Bharat Petroleum took 30% stake in 23 oil and gas creation sharing agreements that Reliance works in India, including the KG-D6 Hinder for $7.2 billion. Reliance likewise shaped a 50-50 joint endeavor with Bharat Petroleum for sourcing and showcasing the gas in India. In 2017, Reliance set up a joint endeavor with the Russian company Sibur for setting up butyl elastic plant in Jamnagar, Gujarat, to be operational by 2018. Now, let us go through the marketing strategy. We have to understand the marketing strategy, because in most of the organizations which have made big, the marketing strategy holds very good. Fine. So, the marketing strategy of Reliance Industries Limited. The organization was established by Dhirubhai Ambani and Champaklal Damani in the 1960s as Reliance Commercial. The marketing mix of Reliance covers the four P's, that is a price, product, place and promotion, and explains the Reliance industry's marketing strategy. Let us start with the Reliance industry's marketing mix. First, let us start with the products. The item, technique and blend of Reliance industry showcasing methodology can be clarified as pursues. Reliance Industries Limited is perhaps the greatest aggregate in India. Reliance Industries has put off a few divisions and it contributes to 20% of India's fares. Its business is available in different segments and can be concentrated to comprehend Reliance item system showcasing the blend. The retail segment incorporates Reliance Fresh, Big Bazaar, Reliance Mart, Reliance Market, Reliance Home Kitchen, Reliance iStore and some more. Underwear and selling of the Sun powered Vitality into the country region, it is represented by Reliance Solar. Reliance Life Sciences is associated with medical plant and biotechnology and has some expertise in marking, assembling and promoting Reliance Enterprises items in biopharmaceuticals. Reliance coordinates are engaged in transportation, dissemination, coordination, inventory control network related exercises and telemetry arrangements. Reliance Jio Infocom Limited is a broadband specialist cooperative which gives the 4G administrations. Relicord is claimed by Reliance Life Sciences and gives a line blood banking development and activity of pipelines moving oil-based commodity. Subsequently, this gives an outline of the contributions of Reliance Industries. So that was our first P, which we covered up the different products which Reliance is into: manufacture, gas, oil, retail, consumer services and so on. The price is the second aspect which we have to go into. Following is the estimate procedure of Reliance Industries promoting the system. Reliance Industries pursues a distinctive methodology for various segments. Thus, the advertising blend evaluating the techniques of Reliance is differing. In light of the rivalry and the market administration in certain parts, it pursues entrance value for retail, media transmission and well-being. At the point when the organization propelled Reliance Jio, it offered free Jio administrations to the clients during the dispatch time frame to build a piece of the pie. Okay, they wanted the consumers to feel their services, and not only that, they offered it free. Okay, so the initial free made the consumer sure that they are getting good services. Be that as may be, the retail and the media transmission parts are at misfortune. However, the organization is giving ideas to its clients to build its client base. The evaluating choices on oil part to a great extent rely fully on a full-scale condition component and the worldwide market situation. Outlets, for example, Reliance Fresh, secured its item straightforwardly from the source, that it eliminated the middleman. Okay, so it is giving advantages to the shopper, so they will not have to pay more. As far as the markdown and the value decrease, Reliance Industry does an exhaustive evaluating examination before its value choices and its persuasive factor for the accent in the aggressive market. Okay, so we covered two P's. Okay, in the very next session I shall cover the other two P's and go further as to what we expect from Reliance for India. Okay, they are doing very well and they are bound to do much better with the way they are expanding, with the way they have got their marketing strategies. Thank you so much. This is Vishwanath sir signing off.